to ASMR with Mr. Seamus. How are you doing today? Oh, I'm doing well. Doing real well. Excited today to be having some snacks. We're going to be doing snacks from India today. But before we get started with that, let's do some breathing. In through your nose. Crisps. So we have that. It's a nacho smell, but it also has an Indian smell to it. Or maybe that's psychological, I don't know. But let's see what the taste has to say. Was onto something. It's an Indian take on nacho chips. So I'm getting the nacho flavor, but I'm also getting those kind of signature Indian spices. A little bit of heat too. A little more heat than I was expecting, which is always nice. Always nice. So there you have it. Tiki masala, cornitos, nacho crisps. It was pretty good. And the Dorito family with a lot of heat. But that Indian heat, you know it when you taste it. It's really good, really good. Just gonna clean my palate here. Okay, next up we have mini samosas. Ooh, there's a lot going on in this bag. Pretty excited to get into those. I really like samosas. Definitely popping off in this bag here. Oh, there's a lot going on there. A lot of what you'd expect from samosa. You know, that's in a package. It's giving you a lot of those flavors. That's something you can crunch down on. It doesn't need to be cooked or anything. At that kind of room temperature, crispy flavor. When you get the dough, it's very thick. There's a lot of them in here. These are, in fact, very filling. So I'm going to stop with these, but they're good. They have a lot of spice. And if you're in the mood for a samosa, you don't feel like cooking them or buying them out, you know, at a restaurant or something, a good way to go. Next thing we have here is nice, they look like coconut crackers. They're advertised as cookies, but coconut cookies, okay. Let me just clear my palate. Good. They're like a remind me of like a those little teddy bear graham crackers with coconut flavors. You want to look at it up front, you see why I think a bit more of a cracker than a cookie, but it is sweet, so I guess that's what makes it a cookie. These are nice coconut crisp cookies. They were very tasty. Not too sweet. And if you like things not too sweet, these might be for you. I can see these being really nice with a nice cup of tea or something like that. Nice. It's like bourbon chocolate flavored sandwich biscuits. So another chocolate. They're Cremica. It's the name of the brand. good looking, like a chocolate cookie. I look from the look of it, it reminds me of those Keebler cookies a little bit. It's got a real nice flavor to it. Very nice. That's supposed to be like a chocolate bourbon flavor. Oh, those are very tasty. I really appreciated those. That's good. Okay, let's see what's in the yum bag here. There's candies in here. This thing here. Casada. It's got a picture of a little biscuit on there. Let's take a look. That's what it looks like here. Oh, very creamy. Is it coconut, maybe? Oh, really, really good. There's a lot of flavor. Still appreciating that last one. Okay, we got the this little mini eclair. Looks very toffee-ish or taffy. It's like taffy with some cream in it. It was good. Let's see what else we have here. With the fruity here. It's more of a hard candy here, more of a hat. This one was nice. After I had got it down to a good, wilted it down, working on that hot candy, there was a nice fruity, orangey jelly inside. And kind of shattered into little pieces. And that jelly just exploded with flavor. It was a nice little finish to that. I should probably get more into hard candy. It's good for low calorie, oral fixation. Anyway, that's it for trying Indian snacks today. I'm really happy you could make it here and join me. Please like, subscribe. Thanks so much for joining, and most importantly, be well.